Glenn Villeneuve has successfully harvested a moose, which he relies on to provide enough meat and protein to survive most of the year. He must retrieve the meat before scavengers devour it, or be forced to search for other food sources in dark winter when the animals are scarce.
Bears don't go into hibernation until 2 or 3 weeks from now, so I definitely want my rifle. Very important. As I approach that moose, main thing on my mind, did anything get there before I get back to it? I got about 4.5 miles of walking in the snow. I'm gonna be dragging heavy loads of meat. I gotta get that moose back to camp. I'm listening carefully, listening for any sounds. I'm trying to look ahead, see as far as I can in the forest, looking at the snow. Are there any bear tracks around? Just paying close attention. I don't want to get surprised here. The moose is just over the other side of this little hill. I can't see it, but it's just on the other side of this hill. I gotta be very careful going up over this last hill. Make sure there's nothing there. I don't want to get a surprise. It's a very dangerous situation. If you come across a bear that's on a food pile, they can be extremely aggressive. There it is. Looks good. Just how I left it.